Did I do it?
Heave to! Tie off the bowline!
Captain! Any problems?
No, madame.
You have your orders?
Here, madame.
Good. And I'm instructed to tell you to make certain one of the bags leaks.
Yes, madame. Get to work!
All right. I can do this. Don't trigger the alarms. I'm not caring at this point. I don't. That looked like a bigger drop from up there. Hey buddy, how you doing? Oh, son of a hacker! Before you slotted me, you should not be allowed to see me. Yeah, poke me with an axe. That makes sense. What the? Why aren't you going after Axeman? Go after the Axeman because he's a much bigger threat than the other guy. Because he can actually. Oh, I pressed A accidentally, but after I pressed B. I'm gonna do it. Short me. I'm denied. Alright. Get Arnold, get out of combat. I kinda wish there was a get out of combat button, but then again, they're kinda overfilling on buttons as it is. Give me buttons. Well, got nothing better to do. Suck it, Axeman! Suck it! Oh, dodge! Keep dodging! Ah, there we go. Yeah, it seems like if you. Oh. I do not think so, buddy! Assassinated! Frontal. Oh, dodge! I dodged that. Yeah, find me over here. Oh, you got a friend. I actually countered that. What the hacks? Did you not see me counter that? My gun went, his sword went complete on my, would you let me counter you freaking hackers? Hackers, you lot of them. You know what? Suck this. I have a gun, and I will use it to its advantage. Uh-oh. Suck bullets. Suck lots and lots of bullets. Why aren't you, what's going, midget. What is going on? I pressed B a little late, actually. There you go. See, now it works. Maybe with my ammo for just revenge purposes. Dodge roll, dodge roll. I figured the system when going against gun guys. If you dodge roll towards them, they'll put their gun away. Well, which just... But he didn't even have the gun icon. He doesn't have any icons over his head. I can't dodge roll because I'm out of combat. Oh, game, now you're really... Game. That's cheap, game. Make a guy so he's not in combat kill me when I'm not in combat. Oh, do you know how cheap that is, game? Oh, do you know how cheap that is, Ubisoft? That's so cheap. Make it so you have to dodge roll to get out of the way of bullets, and then make it so make it so you can't do that out of combat. Sure, it makes sense control-wise, but I would have easily dodged his bullet had I been able to dodge roll, but I couldn't because it was out of combat. And he was out of combat too. He didn't have the thing over his head. All right, let's get down there and do that again. It was fun, but Emmy's cheated, so I guess it was less fun than what it could have been. Man, Unity's just really, really bad compared to Rogue. It just okay, get you get assassinated. Get out the X-Men. Get the X-Men. Yeah. Oh, you're all by yourself, eh? And you only had 2 diamond, that's stuck to be you, actually. Nearly as stuck to be you. Alright, how many bullets do I have? 1 bullet left. Would you just loot him already? I need bullets. Bullets so I can just kill everybody. I mean, having a gun as your primary is actually pretty much like the best thing you can ever do. Sure, it doesn't kill people effectively enough, but you can't just... RB, you could just go hit LB and then you kill everybody. And also, when you hit LB and kill everybody, you can knock people over the gun and you can do basically what you can do with a sword, except instant gun. Unlike having a sword and a pistol where you have to pull out your pistol. They're seeing me, but they're not really seeing me. Why don't I do something? And they got killed by map design. Oh, wait, I'm being very fast. You. Ooh, get out of there, Ono. Get out of there. When I tell you to get out of there, what did I suck on this? Oh, what? No. Medkit. Anyway, I can't really see it because all the other things are in the way. Oh, my word. Oh, my word. We don't have an unbarrel grenade launcher in this game. Why am I trying to parry bullets? It doesn't work like that. You're in. Dude, stop. Stop it. Thank. Wow. Okay, at least a dodgeball all the way. So many dudes, and they all have guns. Hey, fire your weapons, fire your weapons. Okay, maybe going all out assault doesn't work for this area, because people have guns, and they will use them. Unlike other areas where they don't really use their guns that much. Oh, I should have pressed B. I pressed B. See, when I press B, guess what happens? Nothing. When I don't press B, guess what happens? I win. Oh, I have no health left. Ow! Stop. Stop it with your gun. Stop it with your gun. I pressed B, game. I was A in the middle of a dodge, and B, I pressed B. How in the bloody world did he hit me? I keep pressing B and nothing happens. I press B! What did I just say? I press B and nothing happens, and then he has his axe. His axe was coming down. I press B. You could hear it. And then he stabbed me to death. By poking me with the axe. And I pressed B and it did nothing. And I'm using the Titanfall controller, which is actually old, which is actually extremely old. But it actually still works perfectly fine for whatever dumb reason. It's like the Titanfall controller is probably the best Xbox One controller because it doesn't break. Well, not yet, anyway. It probably will. Alright, let's try that again. How many bullets do I have? One. That's not going to do it. I need all seven, and I can't buy stuff in the middle of a mission. And it doesn't say... You're so mine. Suck on this! We're just going to... You know what? Let's do a mad dash of assassinations. And we're still going to get bullets. Hello, how are you doing? Suck on this. Now he's not paying attention. Okay, just keep doing this. I don't know. What are you doing with the gun? I don't want to know. Actually, I actually don't answer that question. I don't want to know. Oh, you can actually see how many bullets you have by just looking at the bottom right. Yeah, we need to buy bullets. But you can't buy bullets in the middle of a mission, unfortunately. Can we? I don't think we can. We just drop bullets and also drop... Well, we have max medicines. Perfect. Actually, probably help us a lot, actually. Let's get in the water. Doesn't say we can't. Okay. You know what? Instead of going head on, which should work, but doesn't because reasons. You son of a hacker. I mean, this would have worked perfectly in Rogue. But nope, not in this game. Get him, Arno. Oh no. You know what, really, what I don't like about the guns in this game? Why was I pressing A to steal? What I don't like about the guns in the game is not that they're hard to dodge. Yes, that's one thing I hate about the guns in this game. But what really sucks is the gun warning stuff merges with the noble guy warning stuff. And then now, where'd my health go? I guess I got shot, I guess. I mean, yeah, in Rogue 4 and 3... if a guy had a gun, you would know it because it was a separate icon on the side of the screen. In this game, while it is prettier, you can't see that a guy has a gun until he shoots you, especially if you're not looking at him. Because the icon will merge with the other icons. And actually, that makes it harder to see how many people you actually have on you at once. Because all the icons merge together. That is terrible. Sure, it looks really nice, but... Looking nice doesn't get the job done, now does it? It doesn't make things right by making it look nice, now does it? Star Citizen knows this. Star Citizen knows this too. Ice! I'm not even gonna do it. Nope. I messed that up. I personally messed that one up. And we're gonna be out of time because of the combat in this game sucks. Story's really good. I love the story. I love the fact that you're in Paris. I love the customization. I would love the co-op if I was a co-op person, which I could be if. But Iron Knight have, you know, I don't know if Iron Knight, you know, if he does, be good to co-op. But anyway, the combat in this game sucks so much. It's such a decrease. It's such a downgrade from Rogue. It's insane. And by Rogue, I mean of course 3 and 4. 2. It's just such a downgrade. It's just absolutely okay. Let's crouch. Let's not be dumb. It's just absolutely terrible. Let's attack you first. Don't see me. You're not seeing me. Good. It's just absolutely terrible. Even with all the armor I have, I still can't get in combat all that well because people cheat with their guns. There's no real reliable way to deal with both people with guns. You can't just keep pressing. You can't just spam a. Actually, get him, Arno. Yeah. Oh, nice. You can't just spam. You can't just spam meat shields, which doesn't sound as good as it was. You can dodge. Oh, Phantom Blades. Thank you. I won't be using them because, well, I don't want to waste Phantom Blades because they're so expensive and hard to acquire. Yes and yes. Well, at least I'm getting all my provisions back except for bullets. Bullets will really help. A full magazine of bullets will really go a long way in this situation. Magazine sounds weird when it's a single shot rifle, but in this game they have magazines. Okay, we gotta get that jerk. What did we just acquire? These are so expensive though. I don't want to waste it on that guy. Well, let's go around. Oh, that's not that equipped. Having Phantom Blades equipped and not use them accidentally, that would be a bad idea. This is a problem. That sniper is really guarded, and he will see me in the water. I'm pretty sure he's supposed to go that way. But if this was Rogue, I would be able to clear their entire area by going this way if I wanted to. But this is not Rogue. This is Unity, and with a bad combat system. I mean, it makes sense because the crew has a bad... Oh, suck on this! I mean, the crew has a terrible driving system, so I guess it makes sense. I needed you! That's cheating, game. He probably had like 15 bullets I could use. Alright. Weenie's still dead. Oh, he's all by himself. Right into the water. Oh! Okay, yes, it makes sense. You were looking up there. I get it. Okay, let's get in the water. Get in the water and still swim. Jump in the water. Jump in the water. Jump in the water. Ah, you go faster. No, that's not what I meant. I'm waiting for you to swim, Arno. Arno, uh-oh. Why can't I stealth swim? Did I take stealth swimming out too? Albeit this is my first time I ever swam in Unity, so I don't know. We got ton- Oh, yes, stay right here. Oh, yes, stay right here. You can't see Jack. No way you can hit me through that. No way. If this was Call of Duty, that'd be easy peasy. But this is not Call of Duty, is it? How do they want you to beat this mission? How? How with the combat system, how do they want you to beat this mission? Yeah, I want to get more. Okay, let's wait for everyone to desist before we do anything. We only used one medicine. We didn't use any bullets or phantom blades. Ooh, they get bullets right now. Your phantom blades. Alright, well that worked. We had to tank some shots because Arno was not being smart. Also, I might... How in the bloody world did you see me? No way did you see me. No way you could see me through that. You're just cheating now. You're just cheating now. I don't think that's gonna work, buddy. Yeah, that's not gonna work either. Just forget I'm here. Forget I'm here. Oh, you son of a hacker, that worked! Actually, get in the water. Yeah, stay in the water. That's a smart idea. How is that cheating game? Making it bullets do go through everything and they are completely accurate. That's cheap game. You know that. Ubisoft, what have you done with the bullets? You made them impossible to do anything with unless you dodge them. Oh, get after him. Get after him. Get after him. Assess more needed. That's what I wanted to do. Actually, I pressed B game. I know it was in combat, but still game. See, just get on the ground. Okay, so that worked. Okay, before anything else happens. Faster. Let me jump in water and run. Time to jump in water and run. Or, you get the idea. Oh, no. Get out of there. Boy, there's no still swimming anymore. That's not right. You don't see me. You can very easily see me, but you're not because you're not looking this direction perfect. Oh, that was easy once you kind of cheesed it. Yeah. Obviously, that was kind of cheesy. Going in the water and then hiding and just tanking all the damage. But I guess that is why I have the medieval set, because the medieval set is really taking damage. Oh, there we go. Why is it so difficult? Oh, because the combat system sucks, that's why. I mean, it's a valid attempt to make a new combat system, but they just didn't pull it off. They just did not pull it off. My mission was fun once I figured out what you're supposed to do, which is get in the water and be cheesy. We're out of time, of course, because, well, we spent a lot of time with the combat system failing me. Should I read this memory because of the combat system failing, which is just the general thing of Assassin's Creed Unity, or should I rate it based on how fun the mission was? You know what? No, yeah, let's rate it like that. That mission would have been fun if it was in Rogue. With all the Rogue mechanics, that mission would have been awesome. Actually, maybe not. Maybe the first part, parkour, was probably a better idea to do it in Unity. But the last part in combat would have been much more fun. But unfortunately, it was not. Let's get those criminals. We need money again. Oh, no, Sokonis! Save his life somehow. Nope, that didn't work. Dude. I don't know what we're saving money for, but we should save money still. Alright, let's get after that. Maybe we should do one mission, because... yeah... that mission would have been done like 3 times over by now if the combat system would have worked properly. Basically, if countering would have worked, and if there was a really good way to get... if I could see what to get... see how... if... think about this. It'd be much better if I could have easily seen where the shooters when the shooters started aiming at me. I wish it was easy to see like it was in the older Assassin's Creed's, but unfortunately, it's not because they wanted to go with cool over functional, which that's not good. Oh, I didn't like 2 feet of water and it saved my life. Also, that perk saved my life. Oh, can we go up here? Should we just do a mission? No, let's not. I've been recording for an hour 5 minutes. And I think I want to do some, let's go these guys. I think I want to do some, oh, that's still on the scope. You need to climb on it. Ho ho! Haskanis! Alright, let's loot. Don't need lockpicks. Money is nice. Money pays for bullets. That's a long way to go. Hopefully I get to keep my spot instead of having it reset. Oh, it's like this! Oh, you only got one person. I pressed B game. I was going to do an awesome double assassination, but oh well. Get out of combat. He's just falling to the ground. Get out of combat, Arno. That was also weird, too. This is unique to Unity, how you get stuck in combat all the time. Those are blue guys, I want to fight them. Because they are awesome, and Arno, what are you doing? See what I was talking about earlier, Arno? Your character does whatever he wants. Don't shoot me, please. Do blue guys even have guns? I don't want to find out, actually. Alright, we're almost there. And we didn't die with blue guys for once. You already kind of murdered the red guys, but oh well. Oh, I thought you were just going to kill yourself. What do you got to these red guys? Don't mess up, Arno. You know what the... Also, double assassination in this game don't really work either. Man, like it matters if the combat system works perfectly. That's a grenade, that's a gun. Oh, I countered and dodge rolled. I didn't even know that was possible because the game sucks. What? Oh, yes, he was. Yeah. There you go. The combat system's working again. What the heck? I pressed B. 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 Oh, you son of a guy, get him off screen. You're just going to deny me a part. You press this, aren't you? I'm not going after you. I can find my gun, but that would be a waste. How many times got not... You know what would be worth it? These officer guys are jerks. I press B. I'm just doing preemptively now. I press B. Thank you. Get after him, Arno. Get after him. You know what? I got a better idea. Let's run. I pressed B. Okay, I didn't press B yet. Run. We gotta get out of here. Because that guy's too good for us. Yeah, he's definitely not catching up. You can't catch me. I'm faster than you. I want to get after the bodies, because that was our hard work. There you go. No way you can catch up to... Arno, we don't have time for this, Arno. No good singing from over there. I was totally out of his view range, or was I? I mean, if we're being realistic, I totally was inside his view range. But we're playing a stealth game, or a game that kind of wants to be a stealth game. That doesn't happen. Okay, I'm not gonna use health because... where did the bodies get out? How did I get over? We gotta get... Like, past these buildings. Oh, let's go through the building. Like in olden days. Just run right through it. There you go. Up there. It's totally worth it if we can manage to find the guys again. And if they didn't despawn. It would be totally unworth it had they despawned. But then again, we didn't use any bullets. We didn't use any phantom blades. We used one medicine. Yep, right here. Right? No. Somewhere. What's really dumb is that guy should have been no problem. But he was. Because he was a... Oh, we're on dry and track. Okay, good. That guy should have been no problem, but because he dodge rolled, and because he denied my B presses, and because his attack was really powerful, I had no choice. Where were all these bodies? I'm not inside your radius. Calm down. Well, that was a waste. That was a complete waste of medicine. Yep, that was a complete waste of medicine. I guess I can only blame myself for not being able to find it, but I can also blame the game for making that guy too strong for no reason. I'm not gonna waste my one bullet on a guy like that. No way. I mean, yes, if I was in a mission, I would have, but I wasn't in a mission, was I? And we handled everyone just perfect, except for that last guy, which is a jerk. Yeah, the officers are way worse than the X-Men in this game. Sure, the X-Men controls are different from Rogue in the previous Assassin's Creed games. Don't know why that just twisted my tongue, but it did. I'm gonna stop playing for now, because legendary Phantom Wood. How good is that? Legendary Phantom Hood. Could be really good, or it could be not so good. Legendaries. These are the last ones. Oh, these are masters. These are not even close. Oh, yes, it has more health, but it looks kind of silly. I mean, it's not that bad, except the mask and the feather. Actually, the feather's not that bad. I like the feather. And the gold trim's not that bad. Actually, how good is the health? Memorize that in your head. Oh, it is a little bit better. It's at least 30% better than what I currently have. And this thing's upgraded. But I do like it, though. Oh, well, as a mission, we'll figure if we want to change it out or not. But I do like just having the whole medieval set. Alright, but anyway, so yeah, thanks for watching. I really appreciate you guys watching these videos, even though I do have trouble with this game, or the game has trouble with me. Hard to tell. And I also appreciate if you were to leave a comment there for my Tim Stein. Tell me what you like, tell me what you like, tell me if you have any suggestions for this series, like what gear I should get, or any tips on how I'll play Assassin's Creed Unity in general, even if I know tips, too, when I start comments for any people that didn't know tip. And I guess, I'm Stealth. And I guess, see y'all in a second.